She wants to stand up for kids who are bullied. That's what a 12-year-old is saying today. We've shown you this video of Bridger Middle School 7th grader beaten on a school bus, but now she's talking for the first time. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia sat down with the Independent School District student this afternoon. Maria?
Laura, we sat right here and watched this cell phone video you're seeing right behind me. JB Brockman says she's not afraid to look at it anymore. She's not afraid to talk about it or about retaliation now.
I don't want to fight. I never want to fight.
That's Jamie saying she doesn't want to fight, but knowing it would not end there.
I knew she was going to start punching me or slapping me or whatever.
Jamie says she knew a girl described as an eighth grader, a former friend, would do this as others seemed to encourage it.
People were standing up on seats using their hands to cover up the cameras.
You can hear someone say that about some cameras pointed where she was.
That I heard, bus driver did not say anything. He just kept on driving.
Today, Jamie told us on the afternoon of Friday, December 9th, when this happened, a substitute driver was behind the wheel.
You can't hear in the video, but I heard some of my friends in the very front of the bus say, "Stop the fight." I was saying inside my head, they're not going to listen. They just want to see a fight. They don't care if somebody gets hurt. They just want to see a fight.
Jamie still rides the school bus and is talking now because what she wants to see is change.
I feel like if I do the interview, then I will be taking a stand for all the people that are being bullied, and they don't want to be bullied.
Now, what has been done about this? As we've already reported, the district does not comment on action it might take against students or staff. But we can tell you what Jamie has seen. That's coming up at 6. And Laura, we did talk to the district this afternoon, and they confirmed the driver behind the wheel when this was going on. It was, in fact, a substitute driver.
All right. Thank you, Maria. We will see you again at 6. Now, we've also learned from Jamie that the cell phone video was shot by a friend thinking it could be used to show people in charge exactly what happened.